videoing it.
First time using it? As I slide on it a little.
It looks better.
Yeah, so you go back off the ground?
Mm-hmm.
This was out in the road in front of the driveway.
Hmm.
So we get a free strap. It's one of the small.
Yeah, I was like, it looks thin.
I still got to change this, so it's going to be a couple minutes. Thank you.
All right, this is a small job today. We got the bobcat here with the forks. It might grow out to be a little bit bigger, but we have the grapple over there where we are taking this chicken coop and essentially turning it around, moving the whole thing around, because there is raccoons and foxes that are getting into it and trying to get it away from that wood line over there to get a little safer for the chickens.
The end of the chain.
Yeah, just have it go over and then hook down on the lower on the mast. Just hook it right to the mast.
Alright, I
wanted
to do that.
Yeah. that part was easy. Now the whole wire, chicken run and wire and everything has to get moved around. But that's not for me. Thank you. that wasn't the orthodox way of picking up pallet forks.